Om Shri Sai Ram. Thought for the day, as written at Prashanti Nilayam. Today, 11th of March, 2012. The devotee is the needle which is always drawn towards the magnet, God. But the needle should be near and clean enough. If you feel you haven't yet received His grace, it is because the needle is not pure enough. You have not scraped off by the processes of repentance the mud, dust, and rust called attachment. And by near, I do not mean physically near. I do not measure distances between you and me in miles or meters. You may be physically very far, but mentally by my side. I am always with you, in you, beside you, ever. Only you have to be aware of me and make use of my presence. Develop virtues, good habits, and attitudes, and a noble character. With love in your heart, repeat God's name and adopt spiritual practices. Then grace will start flowing onto you. Baba.